guaranteed, causing rake marks. Rake marks are the multi-line marks that you may see on the skin of whales or dolphins. This is just one of the ways that these animals display dominance over one another during social interactions, both here at SeaWorld. Vocalizations and body language. But do you remember how we communicate with them? That's right, with signals. Here at SeaWorld, we communicate with our whales every day. We want the next generation to be able to do the same.
Oh, this is my favorite part of the show. We have two pre-selected volunteers down at the side of the pool with our trainers, and we're going to show them how we communicate with the whales using signals just a little bit more. Now closest to me, we have Calvin, who will be meeting Tuor. And across the pool, we have Isabella, who's gonna be meeting Kayuken. All right, now let's start with the greeting. How about we give the whales a nice big wave? Two, three.